this government has been playing with fire, because they are bringing divisive agendas before parliament, passing divisive agendas, not allowing matters to be discussed fully in select committees. They did it with Notbandi. You know, at midnight they announced something, not realizing the consequences, and the economy is where it is today. They did it with GST without listening to the sane advice of the Congress Party that you can't have a multi-rate GST. They've done it with Kashmir. They said, look, everything is normal in Kashmir. We know for a fact that nothing is normal in Kashmir. And now they've done it to the Northeast. Northeast is burning. The BJP members, MLAs, are being attacked. There is an army flag march. The Chief Minister's house is almost under siege. Now, these things should not happen in a democracy, but a wise government and wise leadership always ensures that bills are passed in a manner that will satisfy everyone before you pass the bill. You must take people on board. But this government doesn't believe in that, because it thinks it has absolute majority. It thinks that it can persuade parties who are ideologically opposed to these bills, yet vote for them for reasons that they know. And they think that therefore, once a bill is passed, everything is normal. In fact, it is not. Normality comes from wisdom, not from passing bills.